Today, King University announced their new president. W. Andrew Tooley will be the 24th president, succeeding Alexander Whitaker, who's been in the role since 2016. Tooley currently serves as the associate vice president for presidential initiatives at Belmont University in Nashville. He'll begin his tenure at King August 1st.